Let's do this, Britateers! Oh, wait, I gotta get into character here.
Yeah, me too. I need a minute.
I need a minute here, but I'll get into character. I'm not very good at British accents, but you know what? Fuck you all. It's fun.
Yeah.
I'll probably end up sounding Scottish, because I am Scottish.
Munchies, be a berserker.
We're all being berserkers. Munchies has done this before. Yeah. Munchies has done this before.
I have done this quite a lot. Stop slapping.
Hey guys, doesn't matter how much we lose. Stay with melee.
Yes.
So, what about other people?
Well, if they join and they suck, I'm gonna start insulting them in my British accent.
Yeah, Munchies, remember we were all level 2 berserkers and they were like level 4s and 5s and they died and we're like, frankly, good sir, I believe you suck.
I believe you saw. I mean, we used melee weapons and he used firearms, and the guy just was like, "Shut the fuck up!" He started raging.
Hey, sir, would you like some teas and scones to calm you down?
That sounds Irish.
I know. I told you I sound Scottish. I told you that already.
I didn't listen.
Tiddly toddy tope.
I think I've said that 3 times already. I'll probably end up sounding Scottish.
That's not Scottish. That's Irish.
That is Scottish. No, Irish. Scottish.
Irish.
No,
Irish. All right, look. I went to Scotland when I was 4. I went to Scotland when I was 4. Blow me.
No thanks.
No.
Count Cyrus turned the 5th.
Oh, hello.
And a cup of tea.
Evening, all.
Evening, Baron von Britpants. How are you, Governor?
I'm quite spiffing, chap.
Ah, oh, that's just wizard. Quite wizard.
Delightful. Delightful. Say delightful more.
No. You know what? Blow me. I said wizard because that one book says that British people say wizard. I don't care if that book is wrong. Lord of the Flies says that little kids say wizard and that apparently means cool. And if little kids in that book say wizard, then you are a wizard. Period. With a top hat. And Kaidos just said, hey. Kaidos, you are not British enough. You are too British, actually, to talk to us. You are so British, I don't even understand what the fuck you're saying half the time. So, Kaidos, you can just stay out of this video.
Oh, dear lord.
Let me turn up the volume just slightly. Somebody cover my British ass while I'm doing this. Hold on.
No, I'm gonna let the thingies have their way with you.
You silly boy, you just won't die.
Hello, Governor.
The Governor is trying to have my...
We have a few guests, Baron von... whatever the fuck your name is, and Fancy Pants Munchies.
Hey.
That's sort of good hunting, eh, fellows? Oh, dear.
Pip, pip.
Good old
hunting. Pip, pip, chaps. Oh, fuck, there's pop-ups and shit.
Ah, look, it's a fudge man with a cleave.
Oh, dear, that reckon has a sword.
I reckon that chap is very bloody angry.
Oh, my lord, they got a chew at me. Ah, Naya.
Oh, good chaps, are you all right, lads?
I'm a bit scratched up, but I'll survive.
I kinda hope these people stop messaging me so I stop getting fucking clicked out of the goddamn game! Tell my bloody fans to get off my cock! Oh god, my bloody fans are eating me alive! Seriously, what the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck?
He's being raped over and over again.
Okay, people need to stop messaging me on. You know what? I'm going offline because this is pissing me off. Seriously. No, every time they message me, it clicks me out, and I'm like, I hold still. It's like really fucking annoying.
Hi, Cyrus.
I mean, it's really bloody damn annoying. Munchies, go to hell, you bloody Brits.
I'm being pushed, fellows. Get out of my way. Vacate yourself.
Oh, she's a fat man. Get away from him.
It beat me, a fat little bastard. Shoot the fat little fuck.
Wait,
why are we using guns, lads? What are we doing?
You're using guns. This is against the law.
We can only use guns on them screaming bitches and them fat fucks because they'd be assholes.
Using firearms against the law in the Great British Kingdom.
Don't you know that? Except when big fat men that puke on you come rushing at you. That's kind of an exception.
Dirty yanks.
There seems to be hand care. Anyone want to sell it?
Them dirty baseball players and their goddamn hamburgers. They're White Castle burgers and they're Olympic handstanding weirdos and they're Cyrus Let's Players. I mean, what's up with that Let's Player guy anyway? Nobody likes him.
Oh, an axe. A perfect weapon. No, I don't need hints. I need an axe.
God damn it.
Hey, lad. I have a question. I'd just like to ax ask you a question, lad. Would you kindly hold still and see what I did there? It wasn't funny at all.
I got a katana, lads.
What is it?
A katana.
If I want hints on how to use an axe, it's an axe.
You see, lads, you use the axe to castrate your children when they are not behaving.
You take the axe and
charge.
You twist it.
You stick it in the handle and you twist.
Behind you, trying to flank us, good sir.
They're flanking our asses, chaps. Bloody hell, take no prisoners, lads!
Boy is hacking.
I think I'm getting my Irish and my British mixed up, lads!
That boy
has a flamethrower, lads! Let's kick his ass!
He's using our weapon, that's not allowed in the British Kingdom.
That is unacceptable! Where did that motherfucker get a flamethrower?
Acceptable behavior, most foul variety.
Those Yanks probably gave it to him.
He must have gotten from the...
Them goddamn Yanks.
Dear, some attacking me.
Bloody hell!
Chopping off their body parts. This is quite hilarious. We should do this more often. Let's just continue chopping the body parts off.
There are wenches attacking me. Help me, boyos.
Wenches? Oh dear, let me join in the party.
Count Cyrus Team the Fifth is to the rescue!
Let's get some XP by killing these winches.
Oh dear, an
What is this cash you speak of? I carry only dosh on me. I don't understand why all these lads be joining and asking for cash, and I say, I only have dosh. What is this cash you speak of? I have no idea what they're talking about.
Dosh here! Quite well, you can't laugh.
Money, money, money. Dosh.
Money, money, money.
Baron von Brithpants, you seem to be hurt. Do you need help, chap?
Good show, chap.
Still being quite in a chip.
Hey, governor, I think you need healed.
Yeah, much better.
This is extremely offensive. We have a Brit, so we covered our asses. The Brit approves. Alright, just making sure. Bloody hell, I got a fire axe, and that fat ass looked at me funny. He probably wants my hamburger. I was given this hamburger by this lad. He was being chased by this Solace fella. I think the burger was poisoned, though, because I feel kind of tired.
I think it had rubies in them. He was going to drug you and have his way with you.
I think that Solace lad, he might be related to that Solace fag. You know, that guy. Because they have that awfully long white hair, and they just always take off their shirt. I just don't understand. And they everybody thinks they're straight. If I ran around in no shirt all day, I'm pretty sure people would be like, are you a queer?
There are still opponents for us to dispatch. Oh, I found one of them.
Money, money, money!
Let's get the money before it runs out.
Ah, I love to see the image of the queen so I can slash its face off with my axe.
My unbridled computer makes me...
Fancy Pants McMunchies, how are you, lad?
I'm doing quite good.
I'm doing bloody damn well.
I see you... What?
I see that lad just lost his arm. I think he needs a hand.
My unbridled patriotism.
Hand job. Wink, wink, wink.
Munchies, you're a bloody fag. You know that?
No, I don't believe so. Lordy, lordy, lord. It seems I haven't run out of dosh. I need actually... Oh, we got a katana too, eh?
I got a bloody katana, lads. Let's be ninjas. Let's be them Japanese and ninjas and their southern accents, because, you know, them Japanese have southern accents.
Say, lads, join me on the... I can't get up on the podium.
Pip, chaps, let's do a bloody nice speech.
I just made it.
Let's do a bloody nice speech to these fine lads.
This is my throne. Please step down. Thank you.
You need a blumpkin, good sir.
Yes, fine, sir. Go ahead.
This is rather delicious. This is scrumptious.
It's authentic British.
This would go well with some teas and scones.
Should be good hunting, chaps.
Fancy Pants Munchies, it is bloody damn well to see you today. How are you doing, lad?
That boy appears to be crucified.
That appears to be a quite expensive hooker. We have to kill her and hide her.
She has a dirty ass, but it looks nice and big.
I guess she goes invisible to hide from them popos, you know. Hide from the popo.
She That's the job is quite dirty. You see what I did there?
Yeah, you are not a very witty lad. You know that. Not a very witty lad at all.
Mom always said.
My mama always said life is like a box of scones. You never know what you're gonna get.
Pectel Patronum.
Life is like a box of scones. You never know what tea you're gonna get next. I believe this calls for some tea bagging. Some bloody nice tea bagging and some spiders.
Siren bitch, behind me.
Spiders, help me out, boy.
Somebody shove that butt cork up that screaming bitch's ass, because she's being damn loud and it's lagging like a motherfucker. Oh my god. It is lagging like a motherfucker. Go, Baron von Ritpants! Our fates lie in your hands, Fancy Pants Munchies and Baron von Ritpants!
The French are arriving! The French are coming!
The French are coming! Man your forts, lads! Man your forts! Oh, we are so fucked, lads! Fancy Pants! The screaming bitch got you in the butt cork and the flamethrowers in the... Your ass must burn. You should get some head-on. Applied directly to the forehead.